you got it so fast.
What you preparing for?
The greatest of gifts.
An unguarded stagecoach.
No, you simple-minded fool. Bison.
Bison?
Bison. From which you can get anything. There's some over on the plains, I believe. I saw a couple of long way off.
Wow. Right? You look.
You want to come with me? I'll show you how we hunt one.
Sure. Why not?
Mount up then. Let's go.
You'll have to forgive me if I, properly equip my weapons.
You know, it was before my time, of course, but my mother used to tell me stories of how her tribe moved with the bison. They lived almost as one. The bison went, my people went. They were the center of all life. We couldn't survive without them. They provided us with everything. Food, clothing, shelter, tools. It was a lot of respect.
Huh. I don't remember much of my childhood, but I think my people, well, we pretty much moved with the whiskey. Well, my father did that too.
Silence for once. I need to clear my mind.
Sure, fine by me.
Alright, well, since he's not talking to me, Roachie, oh my god, girl. I'm gonna be that damn aggressive. think. I don't see no poop.
Over there. You see them all? Incredible,
where?
Aren't they?
Oh, I see them now. I'm like,
we should only kill one of them. I'll keep them ringed in and you see if you can bring one down. Okay? Clean as you can.
Getting very annoying. All these damn interruptions. So I swear nobody ever wants anything to do with me until I start doing stuff. And then they're like, oh. I'm supposed to hunt this thing if you keep chasing it in fucking circles. That's a horse.
We should only kill one of them. I'll keep them ringed in. You see if you can bring one down. Okay? Clean as you can. Okay.
Thank you. I'm supposed to kill one of these fucking things. Yo, Rochi, you got some, like, fucking self-steering? It's a girl bison. I think. Pretty sure you'd need an axe to take over. Horn, but whatever.
Good job. Throw that on your horse and mount up. I wanna go check something out.
Okay, let's go.
I will say, it probably would have been so much easier if I could have just ambushed one, shot him real quick, and then...
Someone do that?
I don't know. But I see tracks heading in this direction. I say we follow them.
Alright. Lead the way.
Awesome.
Been dead a couple of days at least.
On my fist is covered in frickin' blood.
Could it have been an animal?
No, they've been shot. I just don't know why anybody would just leave them here to rot like that.
Oh, I remember hearing about this in school. They used to shoot animals for fun.
Bison to our left there. Come on. Shot and left for dead again. But this one looks fresher.
There's a camp there. I'm gonna take a look. What a damn waste.
Those are bullet holes.
We should have a good view from up here. Okay. You see anything?
God damn it!
Arthur, look. Smoke to the north. Could be another camp.
Let's go check it out.
Bastards! Killing for fun?
Think we can talk?
I don't kill for fun. I kill when I need to.
What you're talking about?
God damn it, tell us you're dead.
Oh, okay. We were paid to kill as many as we could and make it look like it was Indians.
Just kill him, Arthur.
No, please, don't kill me. I'm begging you.
I've heard enough.
Damn right. That's what he deserved. I've seen enough of this. I'm heading back.
Okay. I'm gonna see if there's anything worth taking from there. I'll catch up with you later. What happened, man?
My horse threw me, and I landed on my foot, and I heard a snap. My legs all numb. My leg hurt so bad.
Sorry, lady. I gotta carry my buffalo. Buffalo hide, or if I perhaps have another horse, I can help you. But sorry,
mister. I just want to be left alone,
all right? A sentiment I'm familiar with. Fair enough, kid.
Holding hands with that dog. Come on, kid. You wait, Lily Mae. Well, someday, I'll show you. I'll be rich. A nice, big house. You'll be begging me to court you. Maybe I'll just stay here forever. Waste away up like some fallen leaf. Crinkle up. Wouldn't that be nice? Come on. Can't mope around here all day.